All right, so we got this HP laptop here, and this one has issues with its charging. Originally, the issue started with a simple one. The charging pin inside was bent. The blue tiny little hole, there's a tiny little pin sticking out. It was touching the 19 volt rail, and I'm assuming it received a 19 volt at the charger end, and for whatever reason it refuses to charge. Even though I got a new charger, so I'll go get the new charger and see if the difference with the new charger. Was pretty much the same scenario. Was the one that I was using for my other laptop. So here is a complete brand new one. So it says charging, orange light comes on, and the laptop will power on. And when we look at the little symbol in the bottom right, it will not charge, it will be zero. Or it'll have a huge percentage, like 255% or something similar. So what I'm going to try and do first is uninstall the battery or charger from the device manager. Yeah, battery. Uninstall adapter. Uninstall ACPI compliant control method battery. Okay, let's restart. It says 100% fully charged, but if you take the charger out, it dies. And I have tried a new charger, so a new battery, and it's pretty much similar scenario. Okay. Let's see what the voltage on this on this battery is. So I'm going to quickly have a look on the inside, see if there is anything obvious, any obvious damages that may indicate as a potential problem. Hey, good morning, Nick. Very well, you. That's good. No, you're fine, buddy. I sent an email on that Surface Go. Yeah. No worries. Motherboard. I had a look at the 4 and the 5 here. I've got the boards here, 4, 5, 6. No, I couldn't find anything like it. On a Surface 2 or Laptop 2? Not really sure. It could come under different names, but it begins with letter A. But around the screen connector, not the touch connector. Yeah, you can send me photos too if you do find something, or maybe more on the newer ones, like the Surface Laptop, or anything more recent. Maybe on similar chips, but I doubt it will be on this 5 or 3, anything lower. I already had a look. Yeah. But that's the case, mate. Sorry, even my suppliers don't have schematics available yet. Maybe too new. Yeah. I did find like a second-hand motherboard, sorry, the second-hand complete unit with some issues, about $200 on eBay. But I haven't, you know, I'm not inclined to buy it, I don't have any need for it. But something, maybe you may be interested, I'm not sure. But like, it's just an idea, you know. That's all for now at the moment, sorry. Yeah. Oh, no, it's all good, man. Thanks for doing the previous job, the waiting for clients to pick up my jobs. But no issues, nothing at the moment. Thank you. If I get an update, I'll let you know, okay? Okay, take care. Bye-bye. Oh wow, it's got a Samsung SSD, 500 gig, nice. They're fine. They're fine. That's good. Looks like no obvious damages, and how about resistance readings? And to ground. So I don't really see any issues with the charging circuitry unless there's something wrong around here. BQ738. I'll just replace that quickly. If this doesn't fix it, I'm going to get another battery for it. Otherwise, I'm not sure. Hello, SureCan speaking. Hello, SureCan speaking. Depends what the problem. Yeah, you can bring it in before 1 o'clock today, earliest, the latest. Yeah, fantastic. See you shortly then. Yes, it's a garage workshop. Park on the street and just walk into the garage driveway. Correct, exactly. See you soon. Thank you. Bye bye. All right, so I have another solution for this customer. So if this doesn't work, no problem. I've got another laptop I'm going to recommend for them, because this chip is going to take me too long to figure out the exact problem. Available, plugged in. At least it doesn't say 255%. Okay, let's leave it like that and see what happens. Hey mate, give me a sec. Thank you. Okay, so it's been on charge for a while and it's still 0%. If I unplug, it'll just turn off, I think. Yeah, there we go. So replacement battery we got also was stuck at 0%. It's a bummer. Do we have any similar batteries to do one more test? Answer is no. Okay, we'll have to come back to this job. I'll see you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.